We just went to North Carolina. We went to North Carolina 50 hours here.
I
built lightning
machine in real life.
So does spending too much time on social media like Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat actually increase loneliness and depression?
The modern world is drowning in dopamine. We chase short-term pleasure and avoid long-term questions. What do I really want? What really matters? Who do I want to become? You'll never reach your potential if dopamine is always within reach. Every single action you take is carefully monitored and recorded. Exactly what image you stop and look at, for how long you look at it. They know when people are lonely, they know when people are depressed, they know when people are looking at photos of your ex-romantic partners, they know what you're doing late at night, they know the entire thing, whether you're an introvert or an extrovert, or what kind of neuroses you have, what your personality type is like.
They have more information about us than has ever been imagined in human history. It is unprecedented.
Because we don't pay for the products that we use, advertisers pay for the products that we use. Advertisers are the customers. Why do advertisers pay those companies? They pay in exchange for showing their ads to us. We're the product. Our attention is the product being sold to advertisers. Companies like this, their business model is to keep people engaged on the screen. Let's figure out how to get as much of this person's attention as we possibly can. How much time can we get you to spend? How much of your life can we get you to give to us?
Within cells into limbs.